As men age, it's common to encounter prostate enlargement, which leads to a condition known as benign prostatic hyperplasia, or BPH. BPH affects 70% of men 60 to 69 years of age and 80% of those 70 years or older. Common symptoms from BPH are the immediate urge to urinate, frequent trips to the bathroom, a weak or irregular urine flow, as well as not being able to fully empty your bladder. The prostate surrounds a tube called the urethra, which is responsible for transporting urine and semen. As you age, the prostate gland begins to enlarge. This puts pressure on the urethra, and BPH symptoms start becoming noticeable. Urine flow is measured by Qmax and is used to assess the health of the lower urinary tract. Your prostate begins to enlarge around 35 years of age. As you continue to get older, the pressure it puts on the urethra will continue to tighten, and what was once normal urine flow can become a mere trickle. There are a variety of options available to treat BPH. Medications are a common first step. They do help some men, but can also mask the symptoms leading to more severe issues. Surgical options also exist, like a TURP, or transurethral resection of the prostate, where tissue is scraped away to open the urethra. Other tissue-removing procedures like lasers, HOLEP, and water jet ablation are also available. Many men, however, choose minimally invasive surgical techniques, or MISTs, to treat their BPH. One such procedure is accomplished by installing permanent implants in the prostate that pull the lobes apart to unblock the urethra. This is called prostatic urethral lift. Another procedure uses steam to kill the prostate cells squeezing the urethra, known as water vapor therapy. Additionally, a permanent or temporary stent can be inserted into the urethra to spread the tissues. The Optilume BPH Catheter System is a revolutionary mist treatment that provides immediate relief without cutting, heating, burning, lasering, steaming, or implants. The procedure combines a unique way to dilate the prostate along with the delivery of the anti-proliferative drug paclitaxel in the form of a proprietary double-lobed balloon. The balloon creates a split that releases the constricting lateral prostate lobes while administering paclitaxel that prevents refusion of the lobes and maintains a widened urethral opening during healing. Get back to living your life with Optilume BPH, with rapid relief from BPH symptoms. This 30-minute outpatient procedure preserves sexual function and gets you back to work and everyday activities quickly. Clinical trials have consistently demonstrated no impact on erectile function, no impact on ejaculatory function. Highest Qmax levels achieved in all MIST clinical trials to date. Optilume BPH offers long-lasting solutions for men who want to overcome BPH and get back to living well. Say goodbye to BPH symptoms and hello to a renewed quality of life.